The camera is still in the building. If we're lucky, nobody from the precinct has been there today. I checked, the feds were in on us. I hope to God they haven't turned it over. Me too. Pay the guy. I want this developed right now. 2 sets of 5x5, 7 prep, and don't just look at it that. Yes, sir. How long is this going to take? It better not. The only 4 frame exposed. Stop looking at them and make the prints. Can I drop it? Can I drop you? You bet. Give me my prints. What a fucking mess. You couldn't nail anybody in divorce with these. And this one, he's lying on his belly. And these 3, he's got his arm over his face. And then all of them, her hand blocks his crotch. For all we can see, she might have been giving him a legit massage. Where this kid learned his photography in juvenile hall. Not bad, you know, what can you see anyway? What are you going to do with the photograph? I haven't decided yet. Don't give them to the feds. I never give anything to the feds without a court order and a gun in my hand. Thank God you're on time. Now listen. When we get upstairs, I do all the talking. You just keep your mouth shut and nod a lot.
Beyond perfecting. The Can Do Foundation in one. Quick conceal, can do. Flawless coverage foundation, none of the weight, can do. Beyond perfecting. Your free 7-piece kit with any Clinique purchase of $27 or more. While supplies last. Available only at Macy's.
Pieteria IRVIME. Cuadrados in California. CROWDSTRIME. Late Babylon, the happiness gets to the north because of the ambiente. Ita in Alpha, technology, the informatics, because of the views.
Mr. Eggers, Mr. Barrington, please follow me. Please have a seat. Mr. Fortescue will be with you shortly. May I get you some refreshments? No, thank you. First time I ever heard her referred to as Mrs. Fortescue. Well, she's a widow now, isn't she? Good afternoon, Elaine. Thank you for seeing us, Bill, Mr. Barrington. Good afternoon, Ms. Marr, Mrs. Fortescue. Sit, speak. Elaine. Please let me express my condolences along with those of everyone at Woodman and Weld. Accept it. What happened? A terrible accident. Our investigation has determined that the skylight above the apartment has been fatally weakened by dry rot. And when Stone's operative put a little of his weight on it, other in order to be able to photograph the scene below, it gave away. Who do we sue? Oh, well, I am Stone. You want to answer that one? Not really. Do you mean to tell me that the people who are responsible for my husband's death should go unpunished? Mrs. Fortescue, if I may be candid, you hired a man. Old Bill and me climb onto the roof of a building and photograph your husband in compromising positions. The attorneys for the owner of the building will work hard to make a case that you, therefore, are responsible for your husband's death, and they might very well win with such a defense. Even if you won, the resulting publicity will be devastating to your reputation. Then perhaps I should sue you for hiring an incompetent. That would have the same result. At the moment, the story the press has is that a burglar or a peeping Tom fell through the skylight. It has been reported is nothing more than a freak accident, which of course it was. There has been no mention of the women or the motors or the men who fell. To pursue this further would not react to the benefiting of anyone involved.